It's one of the most frustrating parts of the drive, hitting red light after red light after red light. We'll show you how traffic signal timing works and how one city is giving drivers more green.